Hello and welcome to Predator Hunting Grounds. Today I am a fire team member again, going to hunt down the predator while doing the missions in game. I'm going to be listening to Nightwish, so enjoy the music and enjoy the video.
Civilians at the river's mouth have reported symptoms that mirror those of a military-grade neurotoxin reported missing by disavowed Project Stargazer. Obtain water samples upriver and exfiltrate local assets to confirm the source of the contamination. Recon drones have identified two camps with possible manufacturing capabilities. Utilize the camp facilities to analyze your samples, and once confirmed, stop any further contamination and eliminate all responsible parties. Location. We don't want to miss anything. Don't be afraid to get in there. There's a reason we loaded you up with antitoxin.
Cover me. Hostile spotted. Hostile spotted.
Contact.
Get patched up.
There, that's where they're dumping the contaminant. Follow that blue hose to its source. Close off that valve. We need to contain this as much as we can.
Watch my six.
Grab that manifest. We need to know how many trucks are scheduled for dumping.
Enemy spotted. Reloading!
There. If you're lucky, there should be the same kind of hose work in the area. We can follow to the truck. There it is. Seal off the valve.
Throwing grenade!
The neurotoxin, who we believe is still in the area. Send the coordinates to our last known location. My team members down! Stick to the mission! Your job here is done. Let's bring you home.
Mission complete. Let's get to the chopper. I'm hit!
I'm reaching the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo. Bomb machine, send a reinforcement. Time to go loud, Voodoo!
Secure the area and prepare for evac.
Hang tight, fire team. Heading to you now. Hostiles are attempting to escape. Stop them now!
Contact.
Stick around, Voodoo. You got 30 seconds and I'm gone.
Enemy spotted.
Right. I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And Predator will be back tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.